Praise the Lord, mightiest prophet of the Lord.
Amen. Pastor Joanne, this is very powerful. This is a very, very powerful moment in the history of the church. This is a very, very powerful moment in the history of the church, because today, this nation and many, many nations across from a dead corpse, from a dead body that died, what even came out much more powerfully from her conversation. This very blessed lady, Mama Rosa, you have heard from her today, and the nations have heard from her. And in her conversation with the church, she has focused on eternity. She has warned on eternity. She has spoken about repenting and following this righteous way, that people may not go to hell. Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah that created the universe, Jehovah Adonai, the Lord that sent me, Jehovah Bara, Jehovah Eli, Jehovah Chesek, Jehovah Elion, Jehovah Gana, Jehovah Ganan, Jehovah Ori, Jehovah Rophe, Jehovah Elohi, Jehovah Imehu, Jehovah Shalom, Jehovah Hashofet, the righteous judge, Jehovah Hosea, Jehovah Goel, Jehovah Yireh, Jehovah Kana, Jehovah Magen, the Lord my shield, Jehovah Kabodi, the Lord my glory, Jehovah Maoz, my fortress, Jehovah Mashi, Jehovah Miskabi, my high tower, Jehovah Mefalti, my deliverer, Jehovah of our salvation, Jehovah Sel'i, my rock, Jehovah Shama, Jehovah Sidhenu, Jehovah Sori, the Lord my strength, Jehovah Yasha, the Lord my Savior, Jehovah El Elohim, Adonai, Elion, El Olam, El Shaddai, Jehovah Sidhenu, Jehovah Eloheka, Jehovah Hoseinu, Jehovah El Gibor, Jehovah Mekadishken. So this mighty God of heaven has loved the nations of the earth and has loved Kenya even greater by presenting this wonderful daughter of the Lord, Mama Rosa, to this land to speak to you. So I know that I am going to have time to meet Mama Rosa. The Lord will arrange for that, and I will have an encounter with her and begin a big celebration over her life and this climaxing of revival into this land. And I want also to bless her. I want to bless her very much that the Lord has loved her this much to be able to do this great thing using her life now in this land and beyond this land. And for today, I want to say that having heard from Rosa, let us just celebrate. In fact, I want to decree now that all the celebrations are now opened. They're now broken across the churches, across this land. Go out and celebrate. Celebrate this to the maximum, because many, many, many nations would have longed to see what Kenya is seeing now, but you are seeing this. And you can see how much I'm struggling with all the other nations. I just came back from Finland, came back from the other nations. The Lord is now opening up those nations. However, your revival here is now reached climax. It's reaching climax. So greater things are happening. Greater things are going to happen. And I know that eventually I am going to meet Mama Rosa. I'm going to go to Pokot. That is the first mission that the Lord is planning now. I must really go up to that place that the Lord showed me from here in a dream, where she died from. The bed is already here, but we must take it back to the original place, because I know that a lot of people are traveling from all over the country, all over the world. They want to come and see the bed on which she died, the bed on which she also resurrected. And so the first mission is to prepare to go to Pokot. There's going to be a big meeting in Pokot. After that, this will be the big revival, the answer to the prayer, to the cry I've been having over the Pokot. And then now the revival will break out there. And then we'll have a big national meeting also to celebrate the life of Rosa, because revival has essentially blasted out. Ime Pasuka has exploded out now in this land and is heading to the climax, meaning the Messiah is coming. And then after that, we will go with Rosa from town to town, from city to city, even abroad. Even abroad, the Lord will take Rosa to present Rosa to many nations, because this doing is greater than this country. But for today, I wish you all wonderful blessings, wonderful celebrations, and I bless you all in your churches. I bless Rosa. I bless the family. I bless her pastor and the Pokot community. I bless your celebrations today. Go and celebrate the doing of the Lord. Finally, the Lord has brought the land back to the authority of the Bible. These are wonders that many nations have not seen. So indeed, yes, Kenya is a very blessed nation at this hour. So please uphold the blessing, safeguard the blessing, preserve the gains of this revival, because the climax has come. May the Lord bless you as you celebrate today. Now you can celebrate, you can worship the Lord. You can worship Him today in the streets, worship Him in the hallways, worship Him in the corridors, worship Him in the pathways, worship Him in the verandas, worship the Lord and celebrate this wonderful doing of the Lord by resurrecting this wonderful daughter of Jehovah. Her name is Mama Rosa. May the Lord bless you, Kenya. May the Lord bless the church. Shalom.